那
I'm Miriam. 我是米莉。
我是永恒。
I'm from Sweden.
来自青海。
China. 青海 China.
中国青海。
And we are married. 我们是老婆老公。
嗯，对，她是我媳妇儿，我是她男人。
我的爱人。这个是我们的爱情故事。
It's so easy to see.That you're in love with me Carve your name next to mine On that big oak tree It's how you want it to be
So I guess you could say that it began here At Fudan University in Shanghai I came here in 2015 as an exchange student AndAfter about one semester, I had some Chinese friends who were going to a market to sell honey, and they said, oh, you should come over and have a look. There will be a lot of cool little products and a lot of organic food. So they just, yeah, they invited me over and I decided to go.
I was in Jiangsu at a government.上班工作，那我在那里三年里面，我兢兢业业的干，但实现不了我自己的价值。我有梦想，我要做点自己的事情，所以我辞职了。辞职之后，我带着家乡的特产来上海参加一个返乡创业的活动，在那个活动上面。因为当时我很忙，卖枸杞、要枸杞的人很多，所以我就没顾上。直到下午的时候，突然眼前出来了一个外国女孩子。
So I went to this market, and like all the stalls were kind of in a U shape. So I first actually noticed Yong Hong, and then I started at the other end, kind of saved him for last. So I just went in, I had a look, there were so many nice products, I took my time. And then for last, I came to his table. He had this black goji berry tea that he was handing out, so I tried some black goji berry tea. At that time, I had just started my second semester at Fudan. That was my first semester studying Chinese, so my Chinese was like terrible, like limited to just saying hello and like my name is and where I'm from, basically.
This is my
我就笑着哈喽了一下，他也哈喽了一下，再就留了个微信。
So my very first impression of him was that he had a lovely smile. I noticed that like instantly, and it was just kind of, do you say like a little sun, a kind of radiating. He just felt like a very warm person, a very nice, a very kind person. So that's what I remember. And that he had a really nice shirt as well, the kind of traditional one with like fabric buttons.
'Cause I do the same for you, just like I'm supposed to do. I'm yours, you're mine. If you ever feeling blue, rest assured I've been there too. We just pick up.
So after that event, 我们加了微信。我开始跟你写。I asked him on WeChat how to like buy goji berries, like how much for a box of goji berries. 我问了你怎么买。然后呢？
然后就是说了给你要送一瓶呗。我说要买啥，当时我心里面想的就是，你是个外国人呗，你买第一次又跟第一次我第一次跟外国人打交道，为了留个好印象，就给你送吧，这就送一瓶，然后拉点关系。
So I think like that's the biggest difference. He saw this as kind of a, he thought it was going to be like a business, maybe relationship.And I thought, oh, he sent it to me. That's so romantic. 我觉得很浪漫。你看我发。
认识你了，然后能不能把枸杞卖到外国去？我就想的这么快了。
但是还是，买了之后，你给我送了之后，我们也还是每天开始聊天在微信。
那时候好奇吧。
那时候我不会中文，你也不会英语，所以我们一直有微信的翻译，嗯，然后在微信每天聊几个小时。
就是感兴趣，想了解一下外国人，想了解外国人。因为我从来没有跟外国人说过话打过交道，既然有一个外国人在我微信上，那就这么聊一聊，这样到底外国人跟中国人有什么区别，就是这样子。
And during the time that we were dating or like, you know, talking every day and we chatHe would sometimes also phone me up, which was really awkward because he would speak in Chinese and I wouldn't understand anything at all. And I would speak to him in English a little bit and then we would just do that and nobody would understand. And then eventually one would just hang up. So I guess just we had this kind of connection and somehow we managed to communicate, although there wasn't a lot of meaning in the communication, there was still some type of communication, which was...enough at that point. He was coming back to Shanghai and he said, oh, let's have dinner. And I thought this was going to be a date. 我很开心我们要约会。去的时候你还是带了一个朋友。
那当然是不好意思啊。
他不是不好意思，就是你觉得是一个那个他事情。买枸杞的事情是不是、啊、我已经开始谈恋爱了，但是你就想买枸杞，
太快了。
然后第二天又吃了一个饭，那时候你说，哎，想不想我一个人来，你问了、然后说你自己选吧。我有点生气，因为昨天带了一个朋友，说你自己选吧，然后你说那我就一个人来吧。We met for a week after that, like the first time we had dinnerSecond day we met, and then we met for a week until he left. 我是2015年第一次来中国，第一次来中国就来这里，来复旦留学，所以复旦就一个很特别的地方。
对，
很特别。
我也是2015年9月份进入复旦的。
是吗？
是
的。对，所以我们一起学了，他就是悄悄的学了。
我学了怎么追米粒，
这是他的专业。
对，专业。
So like here in this campus, we would walk around and bike around and just be romantic. 4年前，我们就在这里骑自行车，不能说话。现在我们这里走路。带着自己的孩子，是不是很
难？是。骑自行车的时候，我在骑，他在后面，就在我的衣服上面，就这样拿着呢。摔了，快摔倒的时候，他就咔嚓，就抱住了我。
So this here is like where we almost went into a bike accident, and there are a lot of bikes here, so that's why we were almost in the accident.
当时我20多天。之后再来的，然后我问米粒，我说我这次又要来上海卖枸杞，能不能可不可以见个面啥的，这我说了呗、你就很快回微信，你说好啊，可以，然后就来了呗。来了之后你跟韩国的两个朋友对吧，就去找我了呗。
对，
找我的时候
也有点不好意思，因为说不了话。
对，
就是在微信没事，因为一直可以翻译，但是面对面就受不了，因为
就是你、你是那种很害羞的人，我也是很害羞的人，就
两个都害羞，
在很多人看我们，对，就不好意思。
You can go up. This is 光华楼 Guanghua Tower in the back. Can you see it? No, there it is. Here.And you can go up to the 30th top floor. I don't know if it's 32 or 33 floors. You go to the top floor, and we did. I took him there because I thought it was going to be really romantic to take him up to the like top floor and have a look. He have a really nice view of Shanghai at night. And so one evening I took him there, and we went up, and I was like, oh, so romantic. Then he said, oh, is this is it? Okay, let's go down. Like, he didn't even look. It was very unromantic.
I'm yours, you're mine. If you ever feeling blue, rest assured I've been there too. We just pick up where we left off, then we toe the line. That's fine.
过了几个月，可能四个月，差不多吧。
对，好几个月。
那时候，因为你一直说我要来，没来，要来没来。
那是。
你很忙。但是那时候你要去哪里了？苏州了吗？还是去哪里了？忘了。
无锡。
对。啊对，你去了无锡，然后我说了，如果你就一起来上海。我们见面，如果你不来的话，我以后再不跟你见面了。然后你就来了，
然后吃了个饭。但我们上去排了二十多分钟的队，排队了。
啊，对。
排队之后，然后
那时候我们吃了那个绿豆。
对，
绿
豆
汤，绿豆什么？
绿豆汤，
这都是绿豆。
那时候一直下雨着呢，然后，
然后走一走，然后
走啊走啊走，
回去了。你
回
去了？
没
回
去，那时候浪漫的事情发生了。跟米莉就是接触比较很深的一次，感情上面就真的很深。因为下雨天，然后只有一把伞，就这样，一把伞就我们两个人打着，然后他手放在我这边，然后我搭在他肩膀上面，这样接触了很多。从那一刻开始之后，就男女朋友的这种关系越来越好了。
然后我就六月份去青海第一次，是不是？
嗯，对。
那青海第一次到青海很有意思。我们安排去青海旅游，但是很少旅游了，大多部分都是在家乡。
那里。别拍了。去看一下，去那边看一下。
现在我不在拍照片，我在视频。
是什么品？
哦，根本不是视频，你明白吗？
对，在家
乡，
因为时间很短，
六天。
对，六天。
但是六天里面，我们就选了，我们要在一起了。
嗯。很多邻居问着嘛。
嗯。
问，哎，这个外国女孩子是你的什么人？我就说朋友们，然后你问我嘛，你问我，他们一直在问什么？我说他们问你是我的什么人，然后你就说你是怎么回答的？然后我就说给他们说的是你是我女朋友这么回答，然后你就当真了呗？当我的女朋友了呗？这就。
就是，
这就我们开始了。
对，这就是我们的故事，我们的爱情故事。
It's so easy to see that you're in love with me. Carve your name next to mine on that big oak tree. It's how you want it to be. just like I'm supposed to do. I'm yours, you're mine. If you ever feeling blue, rest assured I've been there too. We just pick up where we left off, then we toe the line. That's fine.